Hi guys, this is Wars Gamer. Welcome back to episode 58 of FTB Infinity Evolved Skyblock. In this episode we're going to be doing a few things. Deathmint is not with me today, so let's continue. Okay, between last episode and this one, I have managed to craft everything for the crate. Let's put some stuff away. Yes. It stopped. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Okay, so I'm back. Okay. Ta-da! First crazy cell. Cool. Now let's just put this over here. Cool. Okay, so the other thing I want to craft up. And I've got this armor. Okay, so let's go draconic. Let's go that, and that. Okay, can I check something? Take that out. Cool. Sweet. Okay, so let's do this. So I'm not 100% scared. Let's keep this in my inventory. Okay. Just so if I don't want to fall out of the sky. Okay. Cryo. Cool. Okay, so let's deactivate these. No, let's deactivate. Deactivate. Cool. And currently, all my power is coming out of this. Sweet. Infinite RF. Cool. So I got that, I got that. So, let's go creative. The next job is to get this. I think Death Mint has copped out one of it. Let me check the top one. Okay. So, yes, he has. Okay. He's copped up that. So let's do that, I know, right. And then, what's it, okay, then that. Oh, yeah. Okay, so that's like that. Oh, and cool. So that's that. So that's that. Oh, okay. So how many do I need? No. Sorry. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's use my calculator on my phone, guys. Bear with me. I need 7 times 4. 28 blocks. Can I make 28 blocks? Yes, I can, but I need more cactus, okay? Cactus. Not enderman, but cactus. Okay, so let's come over here. Oh. Cool. So I need 28 times 4. 28 times 4. History. Turn that off. This now is a crazy cell, almost. Ooh. Okay, go cryo. Let's rebuild this. Cool. Okay, so. There. Multiple sides touching. Yes, that's going better. Sweet. Cool. Hang on, I could even potentially even make it better. Glass. Okay, said last millennium. For a second. You can see a couple conduits. As I don't need the reactors anymore. Don't need these. Okay, so I'm just leaving the ones that touch. Good. Okay, so J. Oh. So I don't really need that stack, okay. This blue is this that way, and then I need to go this way. Okay. Down. Down, down, down. Probably the best way. Ooh. Yep. I got a better idea. Ah, now that's fully enclosed. There you go. Sweet. All that power for days. And this should be going full bolt. Sweet. Just going through that. And that's getting even. I'm just gonna have a look at this. Enhance. Go 20. H. What's the, why is it? Power anymore. Apparently I'm missing, okay, let me work this out guys and I'll be back in a second. Okay guys, we're back. Okay, so Def Mince was able to pop on for a few minutes as I was figuring out take on the next part of this little project. So he's come up with the idea for blood boards, which I've taught the system how to make the blood stained block. Which is blood. Here it is. Which is smooth sandstone and rotten flesh. And we have a lot of rotten flesh. So, next bit is trying to work out an Enderman spawner. So, let's go conveyor belt. Let's take this and make. Oh, okay. Let's kind of quickly make a recipe for that. So I'm gonna take my Enderman. Oh, it'll be better for... what's yours? Nah, okay. Actually, rubber. I think I got more. Nah, okay. So let's come down here. Okay, so let's come down. Find an empty slot. Cool. Okay. Conveyor belt. Make, 32. Cool. Do that. Stone. Actually, yes. Gotta convert the other Enderman spawner into a Enderman mass, really good Enderman spawner. Grinder. Grinder. Okay. Alright. Grinder. Mob grinder. Ooh, ooh. Okay, books and Ender. Grinder. Get the Ender up the top. Books. The books wasn't the problem. Machine. Let's make one of you, please. What's it gonna do? Oh, yeah. Plastic. Apparently, plastic isn't usable anymore. Oh. That's the reason why, because I disabled it. And, no. Can I just hold it? Oh, no. Okay. Actually, it does need a new fresh Ender. New Ender, please. Sweet. Machine case. Sweet. Okay. I'm also needing a Tesseract and the Enderman spawner. It's down here. That's the Enderman. Gotcha. And I also need a Ender chest. Ender chest. And I need it blue. It's double blue. Yes, blue on each end. Okay, must be crafting up the Ender chest. Yes, it is. Okay, so let's go pay a visit to the end. Okay, cool. Okay, so, this is going to be the killing area. So I need this, like 1, 2. Oh. Yeah, let's quickly have a look at something. Controls. Draconic is end. And please. Boots, not vision. Rock, not vision. Cool. let's get the builder's one, the builder's one, please. Thank you. Okay, so if I can get rid of this. Don't really want them to have to fall too far. Let's go like that. Actually, no, let's take one off. Okay, so, and that. So let's go. That should be big enough. So yeah, let's go. Increases the speed. Okay. I think. Let's see if I can put it up. Four blocks. Oh yeah, I need two tesseracts. Okay. Let's put a perimeter. Yeah. Do this. We don't need two tesseracts. One to power that guy, and one to power the grinder. Okay. And a chest. And chest. Okay, let's just put that one away. Let's go with this. Lapis, I need two. Tesseract, I need the two. Okay, yep, that. Wait, that's like that. Lever. Yeah. Conduit. One of you. Some of you. And one of you. And void. Like that. Let's put. Let's have a chest in between. Let's like to see what's coming in. Well, it's cooking up. Let's stone. Let's just get like a stack or two. So, Right there, let's go power out. Let's see, power. Cool. Okay. So that's insert, that's extract always active. That's power save. And to make this a little wider, backwards, I mean. Let's try that. And move the spawner back to. Okay. Should be quite right. Okay. Now, what does this do? Okay, let's go. Let me get a couple more tracks and quick. Let me come back in a second. Okay, guys, we're back. This will be the last segment of this episode, so let me show you what I've done. Okay, so, currently, it's all being killed. Currently, getting cold. Powered. way to get in that. So let's go. Always active. Alright, by putting it. Okay, by putting the diamond chest there, it actually makes a buff off. If anything goes wrong in the overworld, they have enough storage there to continue. And the pearl, so that's like that. I just think the pearls are being kept. They're being kept in a. Yes, there are. Which is no good anymore. Dolly. Let's go deep. Deep storage. Storage. That was active. Let's import buffs, acceleration cards. So, now I have, I can store quite a lot of ender pearls, which is a good thing. So, let's check something. Let's go enhancement, got glowing metal. See what I need. Okay, I need 500 more. 11k. Okay. See how this thing's going. I think I might need to teach the recipe, so I might do that off camera. Yes. Let's just use some. This. See that? Enhancement Galgagorian. Cool. Sweet, it does recognize blood. Yes, sweet. It does recognize it. Which is good. So. I can do a mixture of the two guys. So, blood. Okay, 1,000. Can I make 1,000? Yes, I can. Make 100. Okay. So guys, so I'm going to end it here, so thanks for watching guys, please don't forget to leave any comments down below, hit the like button on your way out as well as the subscribe button, and until next time, catch you later!